We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Your freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. The corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Jeez. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
Thank you. Whoa! Jerk? Take a look at yourself. Really. What do you think you're addressing? Same trap. Hand over my dough.
You're playing a dangerous game, man.
I keep playing it. I can't put it down for more than
emergency.
What? Whoa!
searching. Anyone have a visual?
Your location. Police are on the way.
Squad, we're searching for the suspect now. We're on location, searching for the suspect now.
Don't move! Hands in the air! Suspect's been apprehended. We're bringing him in now.
Guys, my phone just got infected.
Impossible. We put Josh levels of security on it.
It's definitely possible. Says it's the Zombie 2 virus. You do know who made the first zombie worm, right?
Haddock.
Yep.
Who is Haddock?
Bay Area legend. This guy was exposing government deals with defense contractors while we were still in school. Haddock's been off the map for a decade, but if he's back, I mean, wow. What's the virus doing?
Looks like it was first installed through a spoof CTO. Looks like it was first installed through a spoof CTOS mobile update. I can see some of the phones it infected before mine. If I track them back, maybe I can find the source. Let's see if we can figure out Haddock's game here. Can you isolate the worm on a virtual machine?
I would love to. Send it over.
I'm looking right at a giant Congressman Thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Doc.
I'm looking right at a giant Congressman Thruss up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes. He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
Down.
Out now.
How? I just got it. Something's wrong. What?
Oh.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
It sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up a back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories.
They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news. You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories.
They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news. Thank you.
phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that. So anybody asking about what we're up to, even my family members or best friends, can't be told anything. Not even that you can't tell them. Just say, I don't like to talk about work, and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.
What is inbound?
Suspect. Let out.
Thank you.
The man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like shit.
They're using Bellwether. Damn. That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Now get the hell out of there.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.